Shaquille O'Neal, that's the big news here this afternoon, back in the starting lineup.
Comes up short. Celtics got numbers now the other way. Throwing it up to Shaq.